Psalms 23.
The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He maketh me pastures. He leadeth me beside the still waters. He restoreth my soul. He leadeth me in the path of righteousness. For he is made. The valley of the shadow of death, I will fear. Thy rod and thy shaft, they comfort me. Before me, in the presence of mine enemies, thou anointest my head with oil, my cup runneth over. Truly goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life. And I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever.
Psalms 100.
Make a joyful noise unto the Lord. All ye lands, serve the Lord with gladness. Come before his presence with singing. Know ye that the Lord, he is God. It is he that hath made us, and not we ourselves. We are his people, and the sheep of his pasture. Enter into his gates with thanksgiving, and into his courts with praise. Be thankful unto him, and bless his name. For the Lord is good, his mercy is everlasting, and his truth endureth to all generations.
Psalms 27.
The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? The Lord is my strength and my life. Whom shall I be afraid?
This is the audience.
Psalms 27, minus interruptions.
The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? The Lord is the strength of my life. Of whom shall I be afraid? When the wicked, even mine enemies and my foes, come upon me to eat up the flesh, they stumbled and fell. Though an host should encamp against me, my heart shall not fear. Though war should rise up against me, in this I will be. One thing I have desired of the Lord, it will I seek after, that I may dwell in the house of the Lord all the days of my life. To behold the beauty of the Lord, to inquire in his temple. For in the time of trouble he shall hide me in his pavilion. In the secret of his tabernacle shall he hide me. He shall set me up on a rock, and now shall mine head be lifted up above Therefore will I offer in his tabernacle sacrifices of joy. I will sing, yeah, I will sing praises unto the Lord. Hear, O Lord, when I cry with my voice. Have mercy also upon me and answer me. When thou saidst, seek ye my face, my heart and said unto thee, thy face, thy Lord, will I seek. Hide not thy face far from me, but not thy servant away in anger. Thou hast been my help, leave me not, neither forsake me, O God of my salvation. When my father and my mother forsake me, then the Lord will take me up. Teach me thy way, O Lord, and lead me in a plain path, because of mine enemies. Deliver me not into the will of mine enemies, for false witnesses are risen up against me, and such as breathe out cruelty. I had fainted, unless I had believed, to see the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living. Wait on the Lord, be of good courage, and he shall strengthen thine heart. Wait, I say, on the Lord.